You heard that chirping. It's frogs. With all the recent rain, a deluge of amphibians are flooding our neighborhoods. As you can see by this video from a viewer, yellowish brown cane toads, also known as bufo, were stirred up from their burrows, a concern for dog owners. But as NBC2's Alex Howard reports, native frogs are out now too in this wetter than normal weather.
It's a hard sound to ignore as thousands of tree frogs from this backyard on Pittsburgh Boulevard in Fort Myers are croaking day and night, keeping people here awake.
We're finding them here on our pool, lanai, and back there.
8-year-old Cooper Wellman lives at this house on Pittsburgh Boulevard in Fort Myers, a typically quiet neighborhood. But lately, something's been keeping him up at night.
They're like, it's like a jackhammer going off every single time.
This nonstop noise you're hearing are thousands upon thousands of mating frogs brought out by the rain. Now they've even started taking over his pool.
Because last time I was here, there was a frog right there mating with another one, and there was one in the pool laying eggs.
Some of these frogs are known to FWC as invasive Cuban tree frogs. But out of this chorus, they can also recognize native frogs too.
I think it's actually pretty cool. Like, it's not every day that you come outside and just like hear loud frogs. Like, yeah, you hear frogs, but not this loud ever.
And while FWC does recommend to euthanize the Cuban tree frogs if you can, with so many here, it's hard to tell the difference.
I have a big bedroom window and you can hear them outside, and you're like always wondering what that sound is, and now I figured out what it is. It's frogs.
In Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.